I bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, the Son of Living God. My name is Brother Chukwu Emeka. The Lord have led in my heart to present this message right now that is spreading around the world. A man, use microchips, implantable devices in his right hand to activate his latest iPhone 6 that just came out in Australia. These are the signs of the end in this final moment. The enemy came to steal, to kill, and to destroy. That is why, Satan is in the business of destroying billions unto perdition. A man implants RFID chips, implantable devices, in his right hand in Australia to activate his latest iPhone 6 phone that just came out. These are the signs of the end. In Revelation, Antichrist Obama causes both rich and poor to receive a mark in the right hand and in the left hand. Without it, you cannot buy, you cannot sell. This ministry is anointed ministry because God speaks through his chosen servant. They hear the voice of God. So the Antichrist already in power. This latest mobile phone that just came out is the signs of the end of the world. A man in Australia implant RFID chips in his right hand to activate his latest iPhone 6 mobile that just came out. These are the signs of the end in this final moment, said the Spirit of God. So if you are not yet saved, if you are not yet giving your life to Jesus, because time is running out, that is why I'm presenting this last day's event news. This is time to get saved before it's too late for you. Get saved fast. Get saved. Remain blessed. Thank you. Bye-bye.